Why did Kyle McCord go from one of the best quarterback jobs in the country to Syracuse, New York, to play quarterback for a team that hasn't won a national title in 60 years? Well, it actually makes sense the longer you sit with it. Let's walk through the four big reasons here, from pretty impactful to probably the reason he's wearing orange. Reason number one, Syracuse schedule is preposterously easy. Look at this. They're talking about scheduling Kansas, which would be a pretty tough out-of-conference matchup, but as things stand right now, Miami potentially is the only loss for Syracuse. Reason number two, he's going to start with no competition. There are rumors, guarantees were talked about at Ohio State and Nebraska. I don't want to get into that. From firsthand experience, there's no such thing as guarantees, but I'll say this. The top factor for me when transferring was I got to go to a school where I am extremely confident that I'm going to play. Reason number three, it's still a Power Four stage. If they win the games they should with that schedule, he'll get an opportunity late in the season versus Florida State, Miami, or Clemson.